Welcome back to Fuck Cloud Channel. Here is Antenna Man. Right now, we are diving back into Far Cry 6. Meet the legends. And let's see what we can get with this, John. Hold on. Whole lot of loot down there. Trying to get as close as possible. It said it started at like some... It starts near a crab rock or some shit. Crab rock path. I don't know what the hell they was talking about. I think we should get high ground. We need a horse or something. It's crazy because, like, I feel like the scenery around here is a lot different from Costa del Mar. Meet the legends of 67 camp. So these some old fuckers. It'd be nice if I could call a horse over this bitch, but... I don't think so. Let's see what this new Supremo is. So confused. So I gotta be close as hell to somebody for that to even work. We'll figure it out though, you know? Motherfucker slide like a motherfucker. Bro, I thought I was about to start floating and rolling down, bro. Examine. Oh, that looked tough. Okay.
Oye, el Tigre. I'm at the Crab Rock. Very artistic.
Lorenzo's the artist, and we guerrillas are like the crabs.
Hard shells? Sharp claws?
They fight from the jungle to give birth in the ocean. We fought from the ocean and gave birth to La Revolución.
Si. I got it.
Take the footpath up the mountain. Very easy. A guerrilla must be short-footed, like a goat.
Goat? I thought we were like a crab. Hello? Bingo.
Oh, that's what they meant. Yo. I could do that always. I could do that all the time. I'm not trying to. Girl, hold on. Oh shit! So I could leave a trail of. Okay.
My grandmother told me if you continue past the waterfall, there's a path leading right to the legend's secret camp.
Legends?
Good.
They're still alive?
Depends who you ask. My grandmother said she had dinner with Lorenzo last week. But she also talks to her dead. Hey, watch it!
My bad, my bad. I mean, y'all depends sitting under this fucking path.
My grandmother said she had dinner with Lorenzo last week. But she also talks to her dead cousin. So, who knows?
Samsung looking cocky up there.
What's up, boy? Nice little fortress right here. Bro, I thought I did have like a machete or something though.
Looks like the waterfall
from the
Tigre photo. Need to get up there.
Nice.
El Tigre, I'm at the waterfall picture.
It was taken after a bloody battle. 3 days of hiding paid off when a platoon of paratroopers landed right in our kill zone. Planning and patience are guerrilla's best friends.
So is a handful of grenades.
The waterfall ran red that day. You know, with all the blood. From the soldados we killed. Because it was a lot.
Yeah, I get it. Gods, fucking show-offs.
Nice little journey up this motherfucker, for real.
Then I might have to accidentally unblock it.
Exactly! I love it!
Fire in the hole. Oh, shit! Big ass rocks too. Yeah.
really disappear up here. It would make an
army
blind.
No bullshit.
How is the air both thick and thin at the same time?
You might want to get out of here.
Look out below.
This is a nice little journey up this bitch. Who the fuck is up here for real? Like, how y'all get down is the question. Y'all could have gave me a better route, bro.
Okay, I'm at the next picture. Let me guess. Guerrillas are like sharks.
Deadly. Damn, that jaw looks old.
Actually, that rock just looked like a shark.
Who's the one dangling underneath it?
That's Lucky Mama. We never knew when the soldado would find our camp. So we had to secure fast ways up and even faster ways down. Lucky always volunteered to be the first to test the lines.
Brave.
I hear you're brave too. Clara told me about you. You know, I also grew up without a mama or papa.
And you still became a legend.
Many guerrillas are orphans, baby Tigre. But it's not our parents who define us. It's our actions.
It's like therapy.
Got my strap. I don't know what the fuck I got about these jungles, man. Fucking tiger. Fucking, I don't fucking know. Bro, I was not that close, bro. That's fire. It's a nice ass view. Don't fall, guapo.
Tigre, I'm at the statue.
Ah, Lobo. A revolutionary, a warrior, and a dear friend. Killed in combat when we stormed Esperanza in 67. Yesterday was the anniversary of his death.
That explains the hangover.
Every year I drink two bottles of rum. One for me, and one for Lobo.
For Lobo.
I never lived to see a free Yara. To be honest, neither did I.
This is the last pick.
Felicidades! You're at the top of the world! Now get down here! You're missing all the fun, baby Tigre!
Bruh, that's not how I meant to slide in, bro. I was trying to slide in. Patriot's Peak. Shit.
Hello.
Hey, what's good? Hey. Part of us on real quick. For this shit, we going against these bitches late. What is this? I don't know what the fuck it is. Super lit. I'm sipping on some real bitch. Who is it? Oh my goodness.
Oh, El Tigre.
Black as night.
Danny.
Damn.
What the hell?
What you're the trapped. Fuck?
Death is staring you in the face. What do you do?
I've been kicked in the cojones 1,000 times. I haven't felt them since 72.
Never do that again.
What? The
mistress
of Gaza, baby Tigre.
Come on. Me and the family.
Motherfucker crazy as hell.
My nose is broke again.
I'm not your fucking mother.
There are people out there who are actually hurt.
I am suffering. Easy, mama.
Her piece doesn't count.
Meet Lorenzo Canseco, poet of the legends.
Well, I sense the hot blood of a fighter.
And of course you know Lucky Mama, heart of the legends.
It's not broken.
Really? I felt it go crazy. Merda!
Another patient. Looks like La Moral to me.
I'm Danny Rojas from Libertad.
The new Fist of the Revolution.
No, Clara sent me. Libertad needs the legends on her side. Heroes to believe it.
To fight another Castillo? He's exactly what Yara deserves. Buena suerte.
Sorry, one revolution was enough.
Looks like hey. Clara was wrong.
Have faith, Danny. They just need to get to know you. Come see me when you get settled, my baby Tigre.
Stop calling me baby Tigre, motherfucker. Not even gonna lie. They do look legendary.
Clara, I've met the legends. El Tigre is the only one on board with Libertad.
Do whatever you have to and get them to join this fight. The people need heroes to believe in.
I just hope they still want to be heroes.
Got a mission, baby Tigre.
Alright, so we're gonna do the first mission. And yeah, let's get it.
Okay. If we want these cranky old guerrillas to help Libertad, we need Lucky and Lorenzo on board. So here's what we're going to do. Ever since Anton got obsessed with the cancer drugs and making Viviro, finding medical supplies for Lucky's clinic has been impossible. So I bribed a pilot to fly some in. When the supplies arrive, we tell Lucky they're a gift from Libertad, and boom, everybody's friends. Perfect plan, right? Well, it would have been if some hijo de puta didn't shoot down my chopper. Go get those supplies before someone else does, baby Tigre. Remember the three guerrilla principles. Always be moving. Always be on guard. And always kill your enemy before they kill you.
Holy shit. Badass. You better be here to help.
Shut your silly ass up, bitch.
You remind me of Dominus.
Dominus.
Hope you play like him too.
Dominus? Yes, that's a whole nother. We can play that later. First things first. Where's the... I need to figure out where the fuck... There you go. That's what I need. Helipad pickup. Helipad pickup is my preferred helicopter. Helicopter.
Should they be using their heads when they're kidnapped and tortured by that fuck?
Helicopter. Sir, it's the most convenient fucking. What the hell? Somebody can sit on that, Jonas? Nah, but it's like I ain't even realize I got a passenger seat to it. That's crazy. To look down. This shit got a machine gun? Oh my god. Bro, I never knew that either.
How's it going with those medical supplies?
I'm working on it.
Don't put off what you can do today, because tomorrow can turn into yesterday, and by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy.
Damn.
We use the weapon only.
This looks like they drop.
What on this? This is too easy.
Que vola!
Who are you?
We're La Moral, and El Este is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practice that little speech.
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command.
Damn.
Hey, Spuro. Name's Danny. Danny Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company!
Over there! By the chopper!
Ladder up!
Are y'all not ready, bro? Yo, my pistol up, bro. I'm about to go crazy on you, fool. Oh, shit. Yeah. Chopper? Yes, sir.
You've got talent, Libertad. But Yelena needs these supplies. You got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring this to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks they're dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks they're full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
Tell you what. You give me these supplies, I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño. Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the Legends first. Now, Danny, you get us a chopper. Then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever.
Okay.
Already. Looks like we're clear. Well, you won't get bring it in, Danny.
Great work.
Do everyone a favor and destroy it. Next to an old Spanish already. Military tower along the western coast.
That was crazy! Can't believe we survived!
Destroy the anti-aircraft cannon before I can fly. Guapo. What's up, man? What's up, you trippy ass croc?
Nice boy.
Farmers in Savannah fields continue to agitate against the anti-aircraft site located there. They believe its continuous firing has caused increased insect pests on their crops by scaring off local birds. We understand that your station experienced similar initial difficulties convincing civilians of its safety to wildfire. We therefore request support, educational material of any form deemed fit. Loot the site. Get back. I do probably need to really get rid of these anti-aircraft drones though they talking about. Just so I can start moving properly. Like earlier when I had to destroy my helicopter, that wasn't a good look. Not a good look, bro. What is this? 600 meters away.
No amount of lies can cover up the truth. What the murderers of 67 did to my family and to Yara is unspeakable. The war crimes committed by Santos is... Rosa, El Tigre, Lobo, Sanseco, and Loki Mama were covered up by a marketing campaign of...
Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Whoa, now. All the materials we can get. Don't do it. Don't do it. I'm not talking to you, bitch. I get to popping up, motherfucker. What you talking about? This. gloves. Fuck did my horse go?
Hola, horse. That's a good horse.
The fact that horses can actually jump with you on their back is insane. So strong ass animals, dog.
Looks like a good place to raise a family.
Put that down.
They're still here.
Never played the racing drone in this game. They say the army used baseball fields for emergency landings. Like, okay, so what they want? They want me to do something out there or something? It's locked. Locked. Locked up.
Please. I don't want to die.
Yeah, dog, but die. Dude.
Someone help me!
Locked down? That's open. What? I jumped out here. I feel like I'm gonna get it. What? If that ain't working, it ain't working. I don't see why that jump is like that. Dude. Locked? It didn't say I could get a key to unlock it either. Cesar Maria Elena Rafael in the Miterio. Don't tell mom and dad, but I lied a little. Yes, I'm going to Esperanza, but I'm going not going to study. I'm going to perform. Elena, Maria, thank you for the love, for showing me how to keep my lipstick on when I eat. Cesar, Thank you for defending me all those times, Raphael. Come and see my show one day, and you'll eat your nasty words. I know it. Imitario, believe in yourself more. If I can, so can you. And remember, your brother Gilberto loves you. Love. Wingsuit. Bro, something's in there, bro. Something's in there, motherfucker. Wingsuit, though? Shit. Girl, how, bro? I can't climb through the window. What's in that fucking room, though? I'm so fucking, like, curious now. How the fuck do I get in this room? A lock on the door or something? There's no way. I'm not getting there from that window. Man, I feel like games don't have to make it that hard to, like, get somewhere, bro. Like, it say lock, but it don't say, like... It say lock, but it don't say, like, you know what I'm saying? Bro, they could have just let me in that motherfucker at that point. Though. Got it open, though. Now, let's see what was in here. Nothing, bro. Nothing, bro. Espero valió la pena. Nothing was in here? It's no way nothing was in here, bro. Are you serious? Nothing was in here? There's no fucking way. Bro, this was locked for no reason, bro. What do they want me to come out here for is the question. What's this? Not even gonna lie. I need a vehicle or something, bro. So confused.
Easy now. Easy. Officer.
Wait. The fuck was that?
Coño. Dog.
Matalos.
Get his ass. Get his ass.
Vuelve.
Damn. Good boy. Damn. I was doing some angle lag, guapo. God damn, you had to do all that, guapo. Fucking car, bro. I heard a wildcat, bro. I'm not on that tripping, bro. Hear that shit? Damn. This is a book. On forever. Forever. My whole thing was, alright, I need to destroy the intercom. Sometimes the arm. Jesus. Bring back a helicopter to airlift the supplies. I fucked up. It's just one of them. Guapo, look at that little guapo. It's two of them. I got you now.
If I take off here, they'll shoot me down.
Okay. Oh, bitch. Oh, fuck.
Danny, be careful. There's an enemy chopper keeping the skies nearby.
Just make sure you're not underneath when I shoot it down.
So what? I just need a... How that shit just go from shit just
be nice, horse. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. look on this map before I do something. Okay, so that's what they talking about. Some shit now. You just got hit by a car? Papo?
Ah, auxilio!
You're going now.
I thought he was gonna goddamn be on our side. I don't know. That's some stupid shit. I freed you, nigga. Why is you trying to attack me? Whole lot of metal. Scared the fuck out of me. I'm not even alive. Bro. Shit, bro. I'm trying to figure out how that shit blew up.
Tell me what you know.
Ever wondered how the soldados get their orders in El Este? Answer is the radio station at the top of the mountain nearby. They turn that place into a fort. If you walk in, stay out of sight. They'll shoot you dead and throw you off the mountain.
Gracias.
You have to walk, Wapo.
La estación de música de la nación, Radio Verdad.
Confused though. Oh. Oh, this, oh. uranium. Nice, I need 100. Is that a map? Medicine. Alright, so boom. This game is crazy, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. Man, this game is really crazy. Nice.
Palapinga! El Tigre! Feast of the Revolución! You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral. Terroristas.
Honrón, this is Lore.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Bio Vida facility. I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolución. El Tigre.
Sí.
Ew.
They're big on lectures.
If these abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever. ¿A quién le importa? Or maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.
Actually here. She's one of the best baseball players Yara has ever seen.
She's wasted talent, if you ask me.
What do you mean?
Okay.
You can't hit a home run when you're dead.
Come on, Rocky, don't say that.
All right, y'all. Appreciate everybody that's tuned in, man, and watched this video. Like and sub to your boy. Help me build this channel for the community. Take your time, protect your energy. Yeah.
We were freeing Yara from decades of